Stannis is Batman. Now, bear with me here. Yeah, it'd be great if Superman, or in this case, Supergirl, would swoop in and save the world, but that just ain't happening. For now, we get the square-jawed, uncompromising beacon of absolute justice. A hero who has the right last name to make a difference, and who witnessed his parents die at a young age. His sassy right-hand man doesn't always approve of the women in his life, and he tells him the hard truths he needs to hear. They even both have sick hideouts. Okay, here's the story.
Stannis is the middle child of the Baratheon family, sibling to Robert and Renly. His childhood was rough and made him cold, which is weird for his family. His brother had the reputation for turning even bitter enemies into friends and allies. Stannis had the reputation of ruling through fear. When he was 13, he and his brother stood at port and waited eagerly as his parents were sailing in after a trip to Essos. A freak storm blew in and sunk the battleship with the Baratheon children watching. This really screwed Stannis up. He stopped believing in the Seven Gods that day. This definitely opened the door that the Red Witch walked straight through. Melisandre is a priestess devoted to the Red God. She's also super manipulative, convincing Stannis that he is a savior reborn. At every turning point, Stannis is torn between the Council of Melisandre and that of the smuggler turned Hand of the King, Davos.
At the show's start, he finds himself on his island fortress of Dragonstone. When it's revealed that his brother has died and that Cersei's children share no blood with him, Stannis goes on the offensive. He has one of the smallest armies of the Five Kings, but after killing his brother, he gains massive support, allowing him to attempt his assault on King's Landing. It doesn't quite go according to plan, though, and he heads back to Dragonstone, defeated. With Davos' help, he goes to Braavos and gets the money he needs to buy an army. Instead of heading straight for the capital, it seems he's starting at the Wall and making his way south.